This is Arbitrary Arcade, and we're back in Superland, 6 inches under today. And we are going to continue on here. Oop. Wait, how do I do this? Wait, I'm confused. Don't I just... There we go. And last time we had gotten, I don't know what this gun is called, underneath Cage Town. Oh, let's see, how do I get... How do I get rid of the... Oh. Okay. Figured it out. So we got this underneath Cage Town, and now we are going to make our way back up. And I think our objective right now is to just get upgrades and such. Ooh, that didn't work. Oh, right. Ooh. Yeah, explore and find upgrades to help you climb Cage Town. So we need to make our way to the top of Cage Town. I can get that. Was that all I needed? Just make sure there's nothing else in here. No. Oh. Oh, is this... This should take us back where we started? Yeah, okay. So I wonder if this is going to end up being a hub for us. Huh. Let's see, how much do we have? 48? I don't know if that can buy us anything. Oop. Oh, wrong place. That's okay. I wanted to burn that down, just in case it meant something. Oop. Does not look like it did. Oh, well. Well, I think we're going to be able to get to some of these places now that we have our beam gun. Wow, really? If we can get to that outside. Oh, there it is. Oh, Doesn't look like we can.
Yeah.
Nope. Alright, we'll head back in. I think we're gonna need to get that belt, the magnet belt. Head back in. What do you need? You smell unexciting. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I guess we can go see what we can buy at this point. Seem overly helpful, or at least not right now. Let's do the map. Oh, right. Can I get rid of that? Okay. There's a lot of metal here. We'll go there in a second. But is this where we came out? Yes, it is. Okay. Thank you. Okay, well, we've got enough for another upgrade. Let's do... We'll do that. Oh. That seems suspicious. Well, not entirely sure what to do. Seems promising. Oh, geez, that scared me. Can we make that jump? All right. Oh, hello. Can you help me? You can use this thing of yours with wood, right? Oh. Well, that was helpful. Come on. Ow. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Committed at this point. I'm too tired to build up charge in this device. Is that not... Oh, it's not wood. Oh. Confused. How did I get it up the first time? Oh, okay, so I have to lock it in place. Okay. I bet we're getting that belt here. Yes, sir. It feels good to have this back. Down there. Well, that could have gone better. Oops. Am I stuck in here? Oh, I am. I have a feeling I shouldn't jump on that. Oh, that scared me. Oh, really again? Oh, good. I was worried I was gonna have to fight everything again. Okay, let's do this a little more carefully this time. Gotta be something. Maybe there's an upgrade where this will go further. The doors won't open, the lever might be missing. I bet you have no idea how to use matchboxes. Access denied. Oh, nice. Okay, so. Shoot. Well, obviously I can get out. Oh. I wonder if we can use a match in place of the lever. Yes, sir. Oh, hello. A pro plumber. Say, there's a mighty tool under that big yellow crystal. Head there. Alright, cool. That seems like a good place to cut it off for today. So next episode, we'll explore... I think this is a factory area. And get our next MacGuffin. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and leave a like. Feel free to subscribe if you'd like to support the channel. And hopefully we'll see you in the next one. All right. Take care.